I'm going to share with you few easy and simple steps to paint a terracotta tea light holder using vibrant acrylic colors. And this is really going to take it to a whole new level. I bought this tea light holder from a roadside clay pot seller. It is dome shaped and it has beautiful flower cut work and a hole on the top. So you can even hang it if you want to. Before getting started, let's check out the materials that you will need for this DIY. Primer, acrylic colors, paint brushes and varnish. And as we all know, before doing anything, we need to prep the surface. You can use a damp cloth to wipe away any dust or dirt. Here I am going to apply a couple of coats of primer on the surface. Now to apply primer or not to, it's really just depend on your preference. Primer gives a nice base on the surface for the paint to adhere to. Allow the primer to dry completely and it takes almost 24 hours. We all love coloring. To glam it up, I'm going to use contrasting colors like emerald, magenta, yellow, black and white. For an opaque finish, I would suggest you to apply two coats of each color. And make sure to give ample dry time between coats. Coloring the entire tea light holder is almost done. So let's go ahead and start decorating it. Trust me, you don't have to be an artist to create this masterpiece. It's very simple. Now, first I'm going to make thin borders around each floral cut work. You can even add some simple designs or motifs to embellish it. Now it's time to make small dots on the border. I'm going to use the back part of one of my paintbrush and a refill of a pen as a dotting tool. Actually, you can use a number of things you already have around your house as a dotting tool, like toothpick, pins, bobby pins, pen tip to get the job done. If you have dotting tools, you can definitely use it. These simple dots are actually the key which add a quirky touch and make the tea light holder look very appealing. Decorating the entire tea light holder is almost done. And we are left with only the top part. I'm going to draw a floral pattern on the top. Finally, the tea light holder is ready and it looks stunning. To add some extra gloss and shine and to seal the colors, I'm going to apply a coat of varnish on it. And here is the finished look. This beautiful tea light holder is ready to lighten up your home and life. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to tap the bell icon to stay notified whenever I upload a new video, and thank you so much for watching.